Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay. Cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Yeah, okay. I can do that.
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer her line of questioning.
Hey! No more games, asshole! Why'd you kidnap us?
To learn the truth.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be good cop.
Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one, is gonna have to get mean.
That shotgun. It's a Hyperion model.
I saw that in Jack's office.
So you must have been to the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there when Gordis was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it.
Together. All of them.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
Hey. Gordis was my friend too. I didn't want to do that.
I wanted to believe that too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. to find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
You took us prisoner. You dragged us through the desert.
Yeah, and you beat the shit out of me along the way.
I felt betrayed. I did not trust you. I should have known better. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but it doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
I have faith. We can find a way.
Can't we just, you know, assemble her enough to be half a Gordas before she gets to vault summoning size?
No. The pieces were damaged during the blast. It's all or nothing. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gordas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
You would have done the same for me.
Anything for Gordas.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
I suppose there's always August. Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Oh.
I found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
Who was it?
No point in saying. You'd just be disappointed.
That's what I'm saying.
Hey. So there were no other instructions?
Yes.
Yes. What? Yes. Yes or yes no?
You confuse me.
If there are other instructions, what are the other instructions?
To wait here for further instructions. I do not understand why you are angry.
Fiona, my dear.
Another EchoCom. The coward has to leave a recording.
Actually, this is a live feed.
Oh.
I altered the EchoCom to receive the signal. See? I'm waving at you. You can see this, can't you? Ah, it's working. There you are. I need you to know I did not betray you. It was all simply part of a longer con that had some minor complications. It was always in the plan for it to look like the money was burned to bits. It wasn't in the plan for this armoire to be blown out of the back of the caravan and end up sitting in the middle of the desert.
What are you getting at?
Open the drawer.
That is a lot of dough.
The drawer contains $9 million. I expect you to split that money with your sister. And make sure she doesn't blow it all on guns.
But I saw that case explode.
When the caravan crashed, you were out cold for a bit. That's when I disarmed the Hyperion explosive and swapped the real money for fake. Then rearmed the bomb. It needed to look like the money was gone and you had nothing to do with it. Valerie, Hyperion, they would all be after it, and I had hoped that I could draw their attention away from you. See the money go and be able to blame me for it. Obviously, things did not work out that way. But I failed you. Had I planned things more thoroughly, this could all have been avoided.
You could have included us in the plan. We trained our whole lives for a score like this.
I needed you to be able to honestly say, under harsh questioning, that the money was gone.
We wouldn't have broke.
I believe that, but it wasn't worth the risk. Now listen to me. That money will not solve everything. But it will get the both of you out of your life now and into one of your own choosing. The con game, it's not for you. Not because you aren't good at it, but simply because you deserve better. You should have a life where you aren't lurking in the shadows, afraid of being recognized, afraid of being found out, of retribution.
This life, the hustle, it's all I know.
And that is precisely the reason to walk away from it while you're still young enough to do so. I'll be in touch. Give Sasha my love.
Wait, no! Damn it.
That is nice of Felix to leave you the money, but we are still short one team member. Please select a replacement. Team member.
I guess we can afford the mystery choice now.
I love surprises. That's settled. Let's go get our team.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be. She's rounding up the vault hunter we hired.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
So what's everyone's role?
Good question! The B team, that's you guys, and whomever this vault hunter for hire is. You're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge, it tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland, weird to keep calling it that, with explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess. I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
I thought you were dead. Get over here!
We looked for you. We did.
It's really great to see you. Cause, well, I didn't think I would. At least not alive.
I didn't think you made it out of Helios.
So I think I missed you.
I think I missed you too. Yeah.
Right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. What happened to the Vault Hunter you were supposed to bring?
Right. Okay. About that...
Whoa! I can't believe you crashed Helios! That's... Who said you could do that? Hey, Athena! Man, it's great to work with you again. We had so much fun last time. Running, gunning, singing, dancing... I can't wait to get out on the field of battle with you again.
I didn't sign up for this.
Hello, lady friend.
Get away from me.
No problem. What a crew you've got assembled here. It's a good thing you hired me. You could really use the even-keeled professional temperament I bring to the table.
Welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. I feel welcome. I'm assuming the look on your faces has to do with the impossible task we're facing. Let me assure you, we'll get through this. With my vault-hunting know-how and calm, measured approach, there's nothing we can't accomplish together. Whoa! Wait a sec. Is that the monster we're fighting? This is a suicide mission! We're all gonna die! Don't you see?
I think I'd be fine with it at this point.
Guys, Moonbeam is fully charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
I'm sorry about Gordas.
Yeah.
Unneeded. I now know it is not your fault. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working. My disappointment is palpable.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
We don't got a lot of time.
Reese? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again, you know we're gonna die, right?
Hey, Gordis. Missed ya.
Oh, me too. You're never probably gonna die, though.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios' beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this! We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Hell, I feel sorry for the monster.
All right, let's do this! Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this.
Turn!
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa! That wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so, I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Vaughn...
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah, my bad. But everyone makes mistakes, right?
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes, eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get his truck back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys? I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go! She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together!
Excuse me! Sorry to f***ing interrupt, Gordis, but the Traveler nearly squashed me! Now, just letting you know, in case you're one of the few people who even gives a f***.
When we fight, we'll lose. Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the boss. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. I made
we're gonna fight this thing together! All of us!
But last time!
Forget about last time! Your friends are all here, Gordas, and we can do this together!
Well, if you say so. But you gotta drive.
Drive? What are you? No!
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge. You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Just tell me what to do, Gordas.
I'm giving you full control of my motor and combat functions. Just take us to the Traveler.
Wait, combat? No! Gordas, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordas, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy, big-handed, handy thing monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention. Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot! Teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go! Go!
Feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
We gotta move. Reese and the others are counting on us.
Yep. What else is new?
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's...
The massive alien. What the hell?
I know, but we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
It's all on Fiona now.
Weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt. my chest. Finger guns are the only thing you know, so if those are broken, that's all I've got. I'm sorry, Reese.
You learn attacks from your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea. We could probably learn something from Claptrap.
Yo, you sure about that?
While Reese and Angkor disengage the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flanks. Okay, we are doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
Oh, nobody's ever put me in charge of something so expensive! You, sir, are almost certainly going to regret this!
All right, Gordas, let's go. Got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back on. This guy.
Did we do it? What is this? Easy mode?
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Used to this feeling.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kinda gonna die.
I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly. But it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at by whatever the hell those are.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing. It's the last thing they'd expect.
That sounds insane. But that's exactly what I want to do.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Run and gun, don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll go up the middle.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
It's gonna be fine!
Are you sure? It's statistically likely that we'll all die, and—
Yeah, I know! I'm lying to myself!
Oh, sorry! Keep going!
We're gonna be okay.
Yeah, we are!
Once Sasha and V get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
V, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out? Fiona? Come in!
We need a new plan!
What?
The detonator's out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing the place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
She's trying to make a stupid mistake. I'm not gonna let her.
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Hit the button!
Game over.
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
So, that's the key to it, huh? You just get a crazy big robot to kill the Vault Monster. We've been wrong the whole time. That was so easy.
I think I prefer the old-fashioned way.
You've always been slow with technology.
Sasha! Sasha! Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've gotta get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
It can't happen like this.
That was brave of her.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be happening. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look? I'm sure you peeked. Hey, I would have, if I were you.
I didn't look. I was trying to be respectful.
Ah, well, that's no fun. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just, I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole.
No. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before. What's happening?
Just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
Okay, that's more like it. I was worried for a second that it'd be one of those sad stories that you have to pull some sort of depressing meaning out of. No, thank you.
Guys? The arm. This is excruciating.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
You know, I was planning on stealing everything once the Vault Monster died. But I really like hanging out with you guys, so, I think I'll stay.
I'm sorry?
Nothing to apologize for. This is great.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on. Had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. Pose.
The Tessellator's mine! I died
for it! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago, and thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking, and thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have. And I appreciate you. And I hope we're friends for a really long time.
Gordis, you are too cute.
Thanks. I've been getting that a lot. But I feel like I have so much more to offer.
Yeah,
He has a point there.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. Together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Little rascals.
Yeah. I guess we did all right. Didn't we?
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know, like meant to be, if not a little weird.
We are going in together, damn it, like a family, or no one goes in.
Of course. I wouldn't have it any other way! Unless I happen to be much faster than you, which clearly I'm not. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why... What are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what do you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities, what's not to like?
I think she fancies you too, I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Fancy? That's a very specific word. I feel like you can only say it if you're wearing a bonnet of some sort.
Shut up.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Wow. Whew. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the vault hunter thing going, or... I don't know. Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Rag it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. Hey, I just want to say thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. Alright, so there. That's over and done with.
I gotta say, I'm a little sad it's over.
Well, who knows?
I don't know if I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on, no, no, I've gotta go. There's no starting over, no new beginnings, time raises on. Just gotta keep on keeping on. Gotta keep on going, looking straight out on the road. Can't worry about what's behind you, what's coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in a town to be free. Be it for ease, be it for love, I won't take the easy road. Ooh, 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 ooh. I've woken up in a hotel room. My worries as big as the moon. Having no idea what or where I am. Something good comes with the bad. A song's never just sad. There's hope, there's a silver light. Show me my silver light. Show me my silver light. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in the town to be free.
Keep on keeping on.